number one versus number two. And we are underway as UConn immediately wins the tip. Jefferson will pull a three to start this one. Buckets for number four in white. And you couldn't ask for a better start if you're UConn, leading it 3-0 just 15 seconds into the game.
The electricity in this gym right now is palpable. You can feel it down here on the court. And that's going to be such a big advantage for the Huskies tonight.
Shot is way off as the long rebound comes out to Jefferson. She'll find Mosqueda Lewis for three.